capping the suicides of farmers in the state of Telangana, so I request a couple of minutes. Sir, in Telugu, there is a proverb, donga donga, donge donga donga annattu, which Hindi version is ulta chor kotwalku date. Today in Telangana, this seems to be coming into life. The farmers of Telangana are in a very bad condition under the current state dispensation. The farmers in the state of Telangana are committing suicides because the state is not procuring in spite of an agreement in place with the center for procuring 60 lakhs metric tons of paddy. Between 2014 and to 2020, more than 416 farmers have committed suicide only in Siddipet district, which is the home district of Chief Minister and Home and Health Minister, Finance and Health Minister. Another reason for the increase in farmer suicides in Telangana is delay in procurement of paddy, due to which during the rains the produce stands damaged, resulting in irreparable loss to the farmers. The central government has never said that they will not procure rice from Telangana. Instead, the procurement of rice by FCI during the past 5 years has increased from 35.96 lakh metric tons to 94.53 lakh metric tons in 2020-21, an increase of over 3 times. In spite of this, the TRS MPs are creating the ruckus here, insulting the institution of parliament and people's mandates. Sir, 1 minute. Okay, sir. Regarding parboiled rice, sir, the FCI has been communicating with the state since many years to reduce the production of parboiled rice, as the states that consume parboiled rice are now self-sufficient. There is another reason for going on in this process. The paddy, which is procured in being distributed among all rice millers to make custom milled rice, the old-fashioned rice mills are selling this paddy for rupees 1600 per quintal to the modern rice mills, which are milling it and selling it a premium of rupees 40 in the domestic and international.
Quickly.
Sir, 10 seconds, sir. These old-fashioned millers are buying recycled rice at the rate of rupees 18 from adjacent states and other parts and handing over to FCI at 67 kgs rice per 100 kgs of paddy. The cost incurred by these millers is rupees 1206. Without milling or making any effort, sir, these mills are minting money approximately rupees 400 per quintal. The scam of thousands of crores is being run under the supervision of the son of the Chief Minister of Telangana.
Aap kya chahte hain, boliye?
I request the central government to investigate into the entire scenario and take necessary action.
Sabha ki karyawahi 3 baje tak ke liye sthagit ki jati hai.